G'day everyone, and welcome back to this special episode of Painting Oathsworn. As backers have started to receive their copies of Oathsworn, a few people have had some issues with the push-fit design of the Armoury, and I've just put together this quick episode to show people exactly how you can glue your figures together, which will maximise the security of those joints and ensure that your Armoury pieces will always be snugly fitting. In this video, I am going to use a polystyrene cement or plastic glue. It doesn't matter what plastic glue you use, you can use whatever brand you have. The value of using a plastic glue over a super glue is that it will create a much stronger bond as it's actually fusing the two halves together. I've also tested out super glue. It creates a very secure bond as well, and so there's no issues with using that instead of plastic glue. So for this video, I am going to just simply glue together each of the pieces from completely disassembled to fully assembled and highlight the specific areas we need to avoid getting glue. Hey, that's it for this episode of Painting Oathsworn. I hope this has been useful in getting you to maximize the value of your armory and be able to make plenty of weapon swaps in the future without worrying about those components coming loose. Feel free to check out some of the other videos in this series where I've gone through painting all of these different character models for your games. Big dinner.